Hey guys, it's Teddy3C84 here today, and we're going to be doing some survival games. So if you're enjoying, make sure to smack the like button and subscribe if you're new. I'll catch you guys in survival games. Okay guys, so we are back here today on Variside Map 7. So hopefully we can pull out a win here today. Hopefully we get some good stuff and I don't lag up like crazy, because I am known for the lag. People call me the lag star. That person just got the chest. So I will go up here. Oh, she's sniping at me. She's making maneuvers. She's making maneuvers. I have half a heart, guys. Oh my god. I need to get away. Oh my gosh. Please, spare me. Seriously. Oh my gosh. I might not be able to get away. Oh my gosh. It's ridiculous. Oh my gosh. He's letting me get away? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Gosh, regen, sit and heal, don't come this way, please don't. Oh my gosh, he's gonna come. No, no, oh my gosh. Well, I'll see you guys in the next round. Okay guys, so we're back here on Valleyside University. Hopefully I don't do anything stupid. And yes, hopefully I don't do anything stupid. I don't like doing stupid things, it makes me feel dumb. And I'm gonna get this guy's chesty. Hey bud. Hey bud. I said hey bud. Thank you. And I need a weapon. A better weapon, I should say. I have a weapon. This weapon. Ooh. I'll take this. Ooh, double. Double stone swords here. Okay, I can't spawn my egg. I'll follow this guy. Talk about Buttercup. Buttercup! Yes! Let's go! Oh yeah. Hey guys. I see you take a team of two down so fast. That is how you do it, folks. But first I need the compass. Teddy's Rules 101. Okay, ooh, I'll go for him. How do I get up there? What? That's a team of two, so I don't really want to mess with them. I'll piece the scene. They seem pretty good. So we'll just move our way down here. Hopefully we'll attract a different person, because they seem pretty good. They seem good. Okay, I know what, they're not chasing me. So I just want to say thank you for the support on a like, almost a like every video. It means a lot. It feels good to know that people like it. And if we get another like, then there'll be another one tomorrow. So yep. And once again, if you guys like my music, want a different one, just tell me in the comment section, and I will try to put it in. Okay, where's this guy? Probably gonna fix my internet, or my lag. It's pretty bad. Doesn't seem bad to you, but it's just bad to me. super bad. This is like not acceptable. Oh. I'm sitting in the office. In the office you go! Yeah, that's right. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with me, bro. Don't mess with me, bro. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with me. That was actually pretty close. That's what you get when you get too cocky, Teddy. That's what you get. Oh my gosh. When you have like the best stuff ever. And I will probably get that. Let's take all this junk out. I do not need like any of that. So I'm not gonna mind the junk. Get some better food in our hot bar. And let's go down, downtown, eat some baked tater, get some roast beef in there, and I think I have to get out this way. Oh gosh. Don't get lost in this building. Are they still in the building? Oh my gosh. I think they are. Oh my gosh. So many building campers. It's so annoying. Ugh. I don't want to fight building campers. Hello? Good day, ma'am? Good day? Good day, good day, good day, good day, good day, good day, good day. That was easy. Easy, easy life, easy kills. I think it's easy kills, easy life, not easy life. Okay. I don't know why I need a boat, but I need more food. So let's go to the next tribute. Hopefully it will deliver me food. Food skadoodles. Delivered. He needs to give me food. Oh, I see him. I see you. Hello, mate. Hello? Hello, mate? How's it go? Oh, my. Team of two. Oh, my gosh. So many teamers. Oh, my gosh. I'm gonna need to eat that, but I can't eat more because my food. I'll get this guy. I see him running. I'll get him. Show him my love. Whoa, they're brawling. They're brawling. I'm gonna be the rude jag that just comes in the middle. And then that guy tries to piece the scene. But then I'll stop him because they've just been brawling. You're not gonna get too far, man. You're not gonna get too far. Come on, man. Oh my gosh, does he not see me? Does he not see me? Oh my gosh, you idiot! Idiot! Oh my gosh, the lag is real. The lag is real. Food? Any of them have food for me? One of them had a gold mine. Ooh, food. One of them had food. The lag is so bad. Oh my gosh. I'm definitely gonna have to fix this lag. Whew. Lag is bad. It's bad for your health. Oh my gosh, is he really up there? What the heck? Guys, I can't take it. I can't take the lag. Staying strong. Staying strong, connection. Stay strong. Okay. Let's go find this next player. Oh, I see him. Oh my gosh, he's with another team. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! The lag! is real. The lag. The lag. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, I'm going to fix my connection. I'll see you guys next one. Okay, guys, so we're back here, and they may be a hacker, as you can see in chat. He says everybody's saying hacks, but I do not know about that. So let's see here if he actually is hacking according to the Teddy plan. According, oh my gosh, I just got like the best gear ever. Like, that's what I want from each game. I always want that stat gear. Like, seriously, it makes me better. Oh my gosh. Why do people always, like, right before they die, they just light them on fire? It's so annoying. I hate being lit on fire. Okay, let's go find. Ooh, ooh, ooh! 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 Oh my! Oh, really? Dang it! Let's go see about this worlder guy. Let's go see. Does he hack? Let's go see. Let's follow him real quick. What is follow him? Oh, okay. Let's see. Does he hack? I don't think he does. I don't know. It's hard to tell. I'll see you guys next round. This still happens when you... Oh my! I just... My boat just... went off. No! Boat! Stop! Oh my god. What? Wow. That's so dumb. Last try, if I'm not getting out of a baseball pitch. No! Gosh. Oh my gosh. This boat. Wow. That guy was a noob too. Well, I'm going to kill him. I'm mad. I spent all my time here. I'm not letting you leave. It's gonna be a long journey, guys, but I guess it's worth it. And this map was a poor map decision by me. Sorry. Oh my gosh, so far. So far! That map is terrible. Literally. Like the worst map I've ever. And I'm gonna have to try to kill me. I'm gonna have to try to bash their skulls open. Bash their skulls open. Eat their liver. Eat their liver. Yes! So violent. I'm so violent! I'm so fancy. You already know this guy is very. He's stacker than ever. He's so stacky. He's stacked at act like a act. He's so stacked. But I think I can kill him, guys. I think I might be able to kill him. He's shaking his booty at me. You got nothing. You've got nothing on me. Dude, I see where you're going. Like, literally. You just took some fall damage. Okay. I think we killed him. We didn't kill him? I think we killed him, guys. I think. Oh my gosh, he failed the parkour. What a noob life. Did he not die? I don't know. I'm gonna go back though. Already 6 tributes remaining here today. I think I killed that guy before, I'm not sure. Okay, where should I go? I think this is one. Oh! Not that close. Maybe a tad too close. Okay, let's keep going down here. Okay. We're going down. Oh my gosh. Cross-range snipe. What? Oh my gosh, that guy's a wizard. You're a legend, my friend. Legend. Hey, don't sass me. You are a legend beyond legends. Oh, whoa! Whoa! I hope you guys enjoyed this round. Make sure to smack the like button and subscribe if you're new. If we get one like on this video, I'll post another one tomorrow, and I'll catch you guys later. Adios.